Plus, let's go to the official work. On the plus side, wow, look at that fire. That is gorgeous! So I'm thinking a house that hasn't been touched in a very long time. But the character features were about the only things to love about this house. Everything else was in a right sorry state. And it wasn't just a case of lacking a little care and attention. There were some more basic things missing. Struggling a bit to find the loop, which I don't think is upstairs, so it must be down here somewhere. If I can... Oh, there it is! Silly me! What's wrong with that? This place was in dire need of a comprehensive refurbishment, and not a house for the unwary. It was bought at auction for £334,000 by property developing husband and wife team Cardiza and Zafor.